How's it going?
There you are, Sarge.
St. John! Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, you're a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay, okay. I won't tell you that, but I am.
Damn it, Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no. Hey,
Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. Take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
Ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
All right, got it. Testing kit, testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these shacks? Nothing in here. Deacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back. Here we go. Ore testing kit. Yeah. That's interesting. Okay, what did he say? Red rock, dull luster. Cinnabar, yeah. Come on. Yeah, you'll do. Fine.
Okay.
Bounties. See if his pump is working. Yeah, scrap. Could make something out of this. Jenny's out of gas. Jenny's always out of gas. Can of fuel. Needed this. That's it. Target.
That's it. Fire's coming. Water's going down. Gotta finish collecting this ore. Get the hell out of here. Nice. This will work. Testing. See how pure this is. All right. Yeah, almost enough. Cinnabar. Yeah. Okay, let's test you out. Okay, good. One or two more samples is all I need. More cinnabar. That's good. Good. Yes, it'll work. Testing. Just one more. See how pure you are. Nice. This'll work. Elevator shaft. Oh, God damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the cinnabar you asked for.
St. John, good, good. I'm almost ready for it. Hold on a sec. Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Weaver, I ran out of isopropyl alcohol. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my tent. Stop by later.
Jesus, you never give up, do you?
Don't be such a stranger.
Fuck off.
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop off the ore as soon as you can. I got some more shit I need you to get. Weaver out.
Should be it. Let's see what I can do. It should work.
Get St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the research division?
Captain, research division, I guess you could call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. Yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh? What the hell? Someone's trapped.
I got this. Hang on. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Camp? Yeah, yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll go. I'll go.
Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Khoury.
Oh, man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
This. This'll help.
Lieutenant. Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Yeah. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
All right. Yeah, this is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go with the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all. Damn it!
Lost one! Come on! Better than nothing.
Visitor center. That's gotta be it. And I just gotta find some yeast.
Kitchen,
yeah. That's gotta be in the kitchen. Shit. Breakers. Breakers. Could be fucking easy, could it?
Here, cut!
That did it.
beast.
Here it is.
Yes.
I hope this is enough.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker, reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form, the yeast. There wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need...
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whitaker out.
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes, and my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
Please, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. And of course, you were being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I'm in for steak.
no. Set them over there. Thank you. Corporal St. John, this is Dr. Jimenez. St. John?
Hey, Doc. This is Deacon. What can I do for you?
St. John, good. I need you to stop by the infirmary.
Is something wrong? You need something?
No, no. Nothing like that. I want to check on that arm.
My arm? My arm's fine, Doc.
A burn like that? From a wood stove? It's nothing to play around with. You want la infección? You come see me. That's an order.
All right, Doc. All right, fine. Whatever you say. St. John out.
Nice hole.
That's it for now. Hey, Doc.
Come in. Siéntese. Have a seat. Have a seat. Let's look here. So, who did you ride with back in the day?
I don't know what you're getting at.
No me mientas. Look, Corporal. I spent 20 years in East L.A. patching up bandas de motoristas and every other kind of pandillero. I know the look. And this? No kind of wood stove did this. All right. Keep it clean. It'll heal on its own. Leave a nasty scar. But I want you to come back and see me in a couple of days.
You got it.
Funny thing. When the city burned and the hordes came in, neighborhoods at war for decades all came together. Fought together. Latinos, güeros, chinos, bloods, crips. Didn't matter. Crazy what it takes to bring people together sometimes, no?
Thanks, Doc.
St. John, come in. Taylor, Deacon, St. John.
Taylor, haven't heard from you in a while. I was afraid that maybe you gotten too close to that man you were tracking.
Oh, I'm close, all right. I'm right in their friggin' backyard. Hey, I need your help, man. I'm at a small camp south of Crater Lake, just off the South Rim Drive.
Taylor, listen to me. I have no idea what you're doing, but you got...
Oh, shit! No! Let me go! Next! Hey! No!
We've been together from the start.
Taylor? Taylor! Damn it.
Someone down in the valley behind us.
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Nothing like that happened to me. Lucky, I guess.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker. Come back.
Switching to a private channel. Hold on. Deacon, are you there?
Yeah. Hey, so I looked at that requisition form. It says that you want silicate?
Yeah, silicate. I use it as a distilling medium in the column chromatographer.
What?
Sorry, it's the one part of my research that's actually going well.
So, silicate, where do I get it?
Oh, shit, I thought I marked it on the rec. Hold on. Okay, there's this little general store southwest of us near Mazama Village. You should be able to find it there.
Okay, got it.
Thank you. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, Corporal.
Yes, ma'am. Lieutenant.
Sarah, out.
Silicate. What the fuck is silicate anyway?
John, this is Captain Kirk.
Curry, come in.
Yeah, Captain, I'm here.
Well, I just wanted to let you know that the Colonel gives an informal talk every day at dusk at the staging area where you were sworn in.
Yes, sir.
Well, all these talks are informal. Enlisted men and women are expected to attend.
copy that, sir.
Hurry up.
Right, Commander. Nice to give the buyers that chance.
Here.
I know we have a lot to talk about.
Ma'am?
This is a private channel. Deke?
Okay.
I want you to know that I meant what I said about you staying and helping. I know this can't be easy for you, being here like this.
Hey, where else am I gonna go? And if I leave, they're gonna make me get back this really cool hat, so I'm starting to like this hat.
Okay. All right. I gotta get back to work. This yeast is already cooking. Half a dozen dishes.
Okay. Save me some of the viral proteins. I got an appetite out here.
I'll do that. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Where your camp is, maybe we'll let you live. Fuck you.
Bring him down!
I don't think he can hear us. Yeah. Let's see if we can do something about that. I'm not telling you shit.
Come on!
Let's do this.
Cut him!
Can you hear that? Get him the fuck out of here!
Come on!
What do you think? Maybe we could turn this in at that army camp and get some credits.
Jesus Christ. I'm coming, Taylor. Hang in there.
Do ya? About this? Fuck with my friend!
Taylor.
You know, I've had better days, I'll be honest with you.
Okay. Jesus. Okay, listen to me, pal. Take this,
Hold it against your head like that. Good.
No, I want you to wait here. I'm gonna go radio Captain Curry. He's gonna send someone to pick you up, all right?
All right, man. Yeah, hell yeah.
Captain Curry, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
This is Curry. I'm here with Lieutenant Whitaker, checking on your progress.
Corporal, I've told Captain Curry that you're an immense help. I don't know what I would do without you.
Well, thank you, Dave. That's great. It's not why I'm checking on Captain. There's a Marauder camp just off of South Rim Drive.
Marauders? This close to the island?
No. I dealt with these bastards, but we have an injured man, Private Taylor. They fucking sliced his head.
Jesus, is he...
Okay, you were saying?
Jesus, is he all right?
Private Taylor? What was he doing out there?
He's gonna live. No idea what he was doing out here. I need you to send Captain Jimenez and some men out to get him. I'll send you the coordinates.
I'll head clear now and let him know. Hurry out.
Wait! Taylor, how you doing, buddy?
Like I said, man, I've had better days. Hey, I think the bleeding stopped. No, it hasn't.
Help is on the way. You hang tight. You want me to come back? Wait with you?
No, hell no. I already feel like a little bitch, you know? I'm fine, really.
I'll stop by the infirmary later and see how you're doing.
Hey, I've seen that thing. It's pretty cushy. Way better than being out here, let me tell you.
Yeah, I've seen it too. Don't give the doc too much trouble. You got that? Deacon out. That should be it.
There's another one. Time to burn.
Come on!
Better living through chemistry.
Field report 2069. Following up on a couple of reports that my supervisor kicked over to me from the SAT surveillance team, militia patrols have been spotted on 8 different occasions at this location. Which wouldn't be remarkable, except they haven't burned it to the ground. So, anyway, that got the attention of my supervisor. Turns out he was right to flag this. Designated site 307, a 1950s-era vacation house, has become a nest for a group of infected adolescents. Approximately 8 to 12 individuals, depending on migration patterns. Results from blood tests run on 2 males, approximately 13 and 11 years of age, show antibodies and antiviral proteins that, frankly, we can't identify. The lab's going to get back to me. Conclusion? Someone in the militia is running experiments on these little guys. Who would be doing that? And why?
Her name is Sarah. And, why? Well, because she's trying to wipe the little shits out, and I'm gonna help her. Gotta take a closer look. What do we got? You're mine now. This is it. All right, what have we got? Still got this.
Oh, shit. Snare. Oh, damn it.
Pull it back.
the hell? Shit. Oh, I gotta get my gear. I gotta find my gear. I can't let him see me. Not so hard. Shit, Squatter Patrol. Where'd you get the bike, huh? Come on. Maybe up here. Yeah. A mom and pop store. Oh, where the hell is the cinema? Somebody didn't know how to park. Can I push this? No, I guess I can try.
Come on, you bitch. Yes. Yes. Okay. I'll just park this anywhere.
Archer.
Sarah, are you there? I've, got the silicate you requested.
Corporal St. John, yes, I'm here. I'm in a meeting with Lieutenant Weaver.
Corporal St. John? When are you doing another run for me?
I don't know.
Weaver! Corporal, report in to me when you get back to the island. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Fucking Weaver now. What the fuck is he doing? Hey, Doc. You there? This is Corporal St. John to Doc Jimenez. Come back.
St. John, how's the arm?
Good. Good. That ointment, or whatever it was that you gave me, it's some... Yeah, it's working great.
I'll be the judge of that.
Hey, so I'm actually just checking in to see, see how well you know Lieutenant Weaver.
Lieutenant Weaver? I know him as well as I know any of the officers.
I don't know. I'm just, I'm doing some runs for them, for him and Lieutenant Whitaker, and it seems like he's, I don't know, he's in her face all the time, and, I don't fucking like it.
Lieutenant Whitaker can take care of herself. Listen to me, St. John. The Colonel tolerates a certain amount of harassing amongst the officers. If I were you, I'd stay out of it.
All right, Doc.
And don't worry about Lieutenant Weaver. He's no saint, but I've met worse. Jimenez out.
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
Get out!
Hey, is there a problem? Ma'am. Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant.
What's that all about?
Nothing, it's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? That everything that I'm doing is just
that.
Bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? Look, I do need... I just... I appreciate your help.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
This is Lieutenant Weaver. Have you even looked at my requisition form yet? I see you.
runs for the witch almost every day. I'm starting to feel left out.
Yes, sir. Polystyrene, you need polystyrene, right?
Yeah, that's right, polystyrene. If you're having trouble finding it, there's a wreck truck down on Highway 97, south of Chemung, beneath the water tower. Think you can find it?
Look, I'll find it, the wreck truck, okay? I'll get you your, polystyrene.
See that you do. Weaver out.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
What?
Nope.
St. John to Whitaker,
Corporal St. John, yes. Matt, the Colonel is here. I was just telling him how helpful you've been.
Corporal St. John? Yes, Lieutenant Whitaker has been singing your praises.
Just doing my job, Colonel. Sir?
I'm glad. Lieutenant Whitaker's work is well behind schedule, perhaps with your help.
Matt, I told you. Biology, the work that I'm doing, is far more complicated than just building a bomb. Weaver is...
Lieutenant Weaver is ahead of schedule. If you don't make similar progress, I'm going to have to pull resources from you and give them to him. Is that clear, Lieutenant?
Yes, sir, Colonel.
Carry on.
Is everything okay? It sounds a lot like...
Sorry, I have to go.
St. John, this is Colonel Garrett, report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, yes. This is of the utmost urgency. A soldier, an officer, has gone AWOL.
An officer?
A traitor of the worst kind. He murdered two enlisted men and stole a bike from the motor pool. He's been spotted on the South Rim Drive. The stolen bike has a blue tank. Find him, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll chase him down.
Corporal, bring him back. Alive.
Alive, sir.
We're going to hang him, Corporal. An example for anyone who thinks they are above militia regulations, who thinks they are above the laws of God.
Yes, sir.
Dismissed, Corporal.
I gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches.
stabbing him in the back, huh? Not right here like this.
You can't hide, you son of a bitch!
Nero didn't want anyone getting to the coast.
Something's here. Thought I saw someone out there.
Is that it?
Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy.
All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Scrap. Good. Here it is.
Here, a map, yes.
Crafting, hello.
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Let's go.